Welcome back. In today's video, we'll be looking at 10 easy ways to save battery on your Samsung phone. You don't need to follow all the methods, so feel free to skip any you don't think will help. Let's get into them. We'll start by heading to the device care settings, as there's a number of changes we can make in here to save battery life. Open the settings app, then scroll down and choose battery and device care from the list. On this page, wait a few seconds, and you could tap on Optimize Now whilst we're here, but if you scroll down, look for the Enhanced Processing option and make sure that this is turned off. Having this off should save battery, but if you notice a big drop in speed, you could change this back if you wanted. Stay in the Device Care settings, and this time tap on Battery. Within here, first select Background Usage Limits, and make sure the toggle switch is turned on, next to where it says Put Unused Apps to Sleep. You could then also customize this setting further by changing the rules for certain apps. Next, stay on this page, and you could enable power saving mode here to save battery. You can always turn this on at any time if you really need to extend battery life. We have one more method in the battery settings. Scroll down and look for the battery usage section and change the time frame to today or since last charge, whichever shows more information. Below this, you'll see the apps that have used the most battery life, and you can either make a note of this to limit time on these apps, or if you see apps that you don't use, you can uninstall them to stop them draining the battery. The next method is to change some of the display settings. Head to the homepage of the settings, and then scroll down and tap on Display. Firstly, look for an option called Screen Resolution. If you see it, tap on it and then lower the resolution, as this should make a significant improvement to battery life. Obviously, the screen might not look as crisp, but even if this is only a temporary change, it should definitely help. You could also lower the refresh rate in the Motion Smoothness section as well. Head back a page and now look for the Adaptive Brightness option. You could try with this on to see if this helps reduce battery drain. Also, make sure that the brightness is as low as you can manage it. Similarly to brightness, you could enable dark mode. This will only make a difference if you have an AMOLED display, which most top range devices will have. You can also make sure you have a darker background. The next setting to change on the display page is the screen timeout option. Try lowering this time, as it will make the screen turn off sooner to save battery life. The next method is to turn off connection features such as Wi-Fi, data, or Bluetooth when you aren't using them. You can disable them from the quick access panel by dragging down from the top of the screen twice and then by using the buttons. Next, we can turn off notifications from apps that you don't require them from. You can disable notifications by opening the settings, then choose Notifications, then App Notifications, and then you can go down the list and use the toggle switch next to each app to disable them. If there are apps that send a lot, this could help. The final method to save battery life is to remove any widgets that you don't use or need, as these can use resources unnecessarily. Long press on one and choose Remove to delete them. That's 10 easy ways to save battery on your Samsung phone. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like, and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.